हेलो सर, हेलो मैम, गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ यू ऑल आर? ओके, या आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन. आई एम पुष्पेंद्र कुमार मिश्रा एंड टुडे आई हैव गिवन द टॉपिक दैट इज व्हाट्स द नीड टू डेवलपमेंट कंट्री. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू माय ओपिनियन आई एम गोइंग टू से समथिंग बेस्ड ऑन दिस पॉइंट्स. आई हैव मेंशन दिस फाइव पॉइंट्स अबाउट दैट. सो माय फर्स्ट पॉइंट वाज दैट फर्स्ट आई वांट टू से समथिंग. एज वी नो दैट डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम ए ह्यूज टाइप्स ऑफ एज लाइक फूड हंगरिंग and some other problems related to atmospheric or climatic problems also. So now I have mentioned some points. My first point is to promote education. So on the basis of this point, I want to say to promote education is the most important or the first priority to develop any country also. When we educate a youth, when we educate youth, then we found that we become a good scientist. And we become a good educator also, and we become a good doctor also, by which we cure diseases, and we invent so many types of things by which we support to develop our country also. That was my first point. And that second point, empowered women. As you know that in our country there is a very description, there is very differentiate between women and men also. So that point I want to say, women are also very important to take very important role to develop any country. I think about 23%. About 23% of ratios can women can help to develop country also, because by teaching also, we can say that women can teach students those poor in every country poor people are being. So to educate her or his child, women can get help the poor and make the country be educated, and it will support the country to get developed also. And my third point is to share resources is very important, because I think each countries are dependent to one another. So that's why share resources is very necessary, as like very different objects that should be shared to one country to another. It will develop the economic condition and objects also to one country to another. Okay, and my fourth point is political relations. Political relations is must for any country, because all countries are related to one another country, as like I say, the relation of India is very best from America also. Okay, so that's it will help to develop country also. As we know, that America is a developed country, and our Prime Minister Narendra Modi also wants to as we know, the India is a developing country, but he's continuously trying to make it developed country also, and want to aware the all the countrymen also to make the country developed also. Okay, and my fifth point is reform the system of food. As we know that millions of people in the whole world are going hungry every day. It is very important point. We need to do that, as we know that our Prime Minister provide ration cards also in country to sell some food items. It will support the poor people to fulfill their requirements also. Not sufficient, but it is too enough not to be dying hunger also. So these are all about my points. And one more point that Saurabh sir has also said, that pollution is also takes very important role, that also creates problem in developing a country, because when people are not perfect, when people are going ill day by day, then it also creates problem, and it will also create problem to developing a country. These are all about my opinion. Thanks for listening me carefully. Thank you very much.